Can you really do a split? If a nigga roll his weed, is he gonna really take a hit? Baby girl, let me get you really lit up in this bitch. I'm the shit, and you know my niggas really getting rich.
Yo, what's up with the subscribers? I'm back again with another reaction. So, I'm going through YouTube, and I'm like, oh shit, Beyonce dropped a song today too? So I'm like, it's just a good day, reaction-wise, from all artists. So we got Beyonce, Shot a Whale, Major Lazer, already official video. So if you're new to the channel, already y'all should press the subscribe button. Y'all see, we quick with the reactions, so let's get to it.
Who are you?
I'm Jason.
I know exactly who I am. The question is, who are you?
Ooh.
I'm nobody, so leave me alone, all right? Everybody is somebody.
Oh.
Even a nobody.
Is it the Lion King movie?
You're confused. I am confused.
It is.
You don't even know who you are.
That's my movie.
You do.
That's like my favorite movie.
I will show you.
Look how beautiful she is. How powerful her just this whole video is before it even starts. Hey. Hey. I got a king body. Hey, hold on. Let me pause it real quick. Ever since this corona thing has hit and everything has been going on, everything Beyonce has been putting out has been going through, you know, going towards our people, if you think about it. It's a lot of like black love videos she's been doing, and I've been loving it. It's been amazing, and sadly I couldn't do a lot of reactions to it because I get blocked from YouTube from it, certain videos. But I love how she's just out here putting on for the people. You feel me? Our history, our culture. Like, look at this. This is beautiful right here. Our dance moves. Like, please tell me how can she not get even greater? Like, Beyonce is amazing. Like, hands down, she's gonna go down in history as one of the greatest women to ever do what she do. Like, Beyonce know what she doing. Like, I love her music. You see them inches? Hey, he got that accent. I can barely understand him. Hey. Look, she's doing her basic dance moves. Got a king body. Hey, shout out to all the kings out there. You feel me? Beyonce is putting a shout out for everybody. And what's crazy is, like, a lot of people look at a women artist and they think, oh, all these women artists come out here and bash the men. She putting on for everybody. Women, men, it don't matter who you are and what you doing. She putting on. I like this. You feel me? At the end of the day, Beyonce, you know what you doing. You feel me? You know what you bring to the table. Jay-Z, you better stop playing or keep your cards right, because better not lose Queen B, because I'm playing C. All right. Look how powerful this is.
Time already.
Try to stop it, miss it, no, no, no. Royalties in country, no, no, no. Try to stop it, miss it, go, 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 go. Bubble up and watch it, go, 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 go. Oh,
diamonds on my dick, my individual. Come and rest your head, take your crown off. Woke up in the phone, need to take it slow. Said I'm moving too fast, need to take it slow. Take it slow.
I like this. This is a whole ass vibe right here. Like, she know what she doing. This whole video is detailed like a motherfucker. They need to have me in a video. I'll be up in that motherfucker hitting it just like that. You king, you know it. Everything you know it. All right, Queen B. All right, she did her thing, and now, hey, y'all, like I said, press that subscribe button. It's the way before.